Hi everyone! In this video, we shall to review for you on the iQIYI service. iQIYI is a Chinese online cinema that provides access to a wide selection of films, TV series, anime, and other video content. The service was launched in 2010 and has since become one of the leaders in the Chinese video streaming market. iQIYI has many advantages compared to the leading market competitors. The catalog of the service is regularly updated with new content, which allows users to enjoy the fresh movies and TV series. The platform also provides high-quality video, no matter what device the user plays it from. iQIYI allows to download movies and TV series in autonomous mode. This is very convenient for those who travel frequently and do not have access to high-speed internet. But that's not all. iQIYI has a number of additional interesting features. For example, you can watch live broadcasts of various events, including sporting competitions, concerts, and other events. A virtual reality function is available that allows to immerse yourself in the 3D world and enjoy content in a new format. And there is also a separate section for children with a large library of movies and cartoons. iQIYI offers several tariff plans, including free access and an ad-free subscription. How to use iQIYI? iQIYI is available on the official website and in the mobile app. Users can get registered on the service for free and start watching videos. A paid subscription is required to use some functions and access certain content, but there are free trial periods for new users. In order not to pay for subscription and always use the free trial period, it is enough to create a new account. We offer to bypass verification on this service using virtual numbers. It is possible to purchase a virtual number on the 5SIM website. The cost of such a number starts from $0.03, which is much cheaper than a new SIM card. So, to create an account on iQIYI with a virtual number, you will need to go to 5SIM and pass a simple registration by email, then top up the balance. In the list of services available for registration, find iQIYI and buy a number. The issued number should be inserted into the registration field, thereby requesting a code. After the code arrives in the audio window, use it and complete verification. Done! A new account has been created. Thus, it is possible to create an unlimited quantity of accounts and use the bans from the platform for free.